This is a cyclocopter. It flies with fast spinning barrels with blades that change angles. They propel it and let it hover and move in any direction. It could lead to compact aircraft design with extremely precise maneuverability and a stable vertical takeoff and landing. So it could be useful for normal aircraft and also ideas like air taxis and future rescue vehicles. It's a cool evolution of transport, and it's not just a drone, because